proud to be here in Newport today supporting Pride in the Port. What a fantastic event. We've just been through the parade, which has filled the city centre, and it's so wonderful to see people coming from all organisations and all different areas across the whole of Gwent and beyond to support equality and inclusion here in Newport.